make sure to check out the Pride of Baltimore 2 at Pride of Baltimore.